a light dependent resistor. If you show light, it will move. So it will show signal to the motherboard and it will move. So we have made power here.
So we have connected it to the motherboard, and then in the QTPI app, or you can make it your own app. Whenever we go in the QTPI app, we have to go in the light follower, and then in the light follower you have to connect the correct speed and all, the light tolerance and the sensitivity, and once you start it, if you keep the light, it moves back, forward, left or right, and according to that we can adjust.
But first you have to connect the car.
Motors M1 and M2, and then the RC car starts.